He concludes by establishing the Jaymi Beast's additional motif in The Imagination Thief as being three powerful camera lenses whose visuals will be conduits for much of the game itself. Quote, Jaymi, let's have you right there in front of the three cameras, on the mark, ellipsis. My outer gaze descends from the minuscule stars to alight upon the central of the three camera lenses ahead of me, ellipsis. Ahead are three cameras, over there a bank of faders, ellipsis. This time the three lenses are angled in relation to one another, one straight ahead of me and one on each side at 45 degrees to that, like the mirrored panels of a vanity mirror on a dressing table, ellipsis. The lights around the three angled cameras are already shining straight at my face, ellipsis. I can thus see little of what is in front of me beyond the light that fills the air itself and picks up tiny dust motes. On a level with my eyes, I can just about make out those three all-important black circles, ellipsis. The aperture in each of the three lenses shrinks to a pinpoint, then disappears. Unquote. And now, the incarnation in this study for the last time. The Jaymi Beast slithers into meat space and squeezes through the monitor in front of his creator, whose fingers clutch the chair in a horror of delight to feel his own beat rush away around the world in silence, like a mirror crack fissuring the upper atmosphere.